the Iceman.
Dixon off of turn number four in the final straightaway of the race. We'll see the twin checkers.
He is the winner.